Hi everyone, I'm Sam Turner, Key Account Manager for NTN UK. Shortly, I will introduce to you the SNR Selfaligning Bearing Unit Range and explain the advantages of this series. Selfaligning bearing units are designed to accommodate rotating shafts. The robust bearing units, which consist of a housing body and a bearing insert, can be installed in a machine without any special preparation. The particularly simple design of the bearing units enables easy assembly. As a rule, the housing is installed together with the bearing insert. While the housing is fastened to the machine by means of a mounting screws, the bearing insert has a fastening system that is used to fix it to the shaft. Due to the spherical bearing seat, the rolling bearing can compensate for static misalignments of the shaft up to an angle of 5 degrees. The standard range of the SNR product family includes bearing units with housings made of grey cast iron and sheet steel, as well as stainless steel and thermoplastic. Different housing designs are available for all material types. These can be roughly divided into three groups: pillow block housings, flanged housings, and tensioner units. SNR bearing inserts are made of chrome steel or stainless steel. They are sealed on both sides and filled with the correct amount of lubricant. All in all, the combination of bearing inserts and housings creates a varied portfolio for mechanical engineering and industrial applications. Let's take a closer look at the product details on the next slides. Without exaggerating, it can be said that bearing units with housings made of grey cast iron represent the largest proportion of the series. They are used in many areas of industrial applications. The robust cast housings are powder coated. A re-lubrication system allows the built-in bearing inserts to be re-lubricated if necessary. For larger shaft diameters and applications with higher loads, bearing units of the 300 series are available in addition to the 200 series. To extend the service life of a bearing unit, the bearing insert should be protected against contamination as much as possible. Protective caps made of stainless steel offer the right protection against water, dust, and mechanical loads. They are ideally suited to the compact design of the bearing units. Protective caps are available in open and closed versions. The lightweight bearing units made of galvanised pressed steel are often found in machines where slow shaft speeds or low loads act on the bearing unit. These include, for example, trailed agricultural machines used for harvesting, sowing, or soil cultivation. In addition to the lower price, the weight of the bearing units plays a decisive role here. This is because the reduction of the towed mass lowers the energy consumption of the tractor. SNR offers flanged housings, pillar blocks, and bearing inserts for the common applications on the market. When cleanliness and hygiene are essential in industrial applications, as is the case in food production, for example, bearing units made of stainless steel are the right choice. The bearing inserts are greased with a Class H1 grease. This lubricant, classified according to US standards, is suitable for the food producing industry and occasional contact with food. All metal components of these bearing units are made of high quality stainless steel. The components have a high resistance to corrosion and chemical cleaning agents. To easily remove bacteria and production residues, the surfaces are free of corners and edges. For regular cleaning processes that must be performed, with a high pressure cleaner, we recommend the use of our protective caps, also made of stainless steel. These are mounted firmly in a groove in the housing and held securely in position. Protective caps are available in open and closed versions. Just like the bearing units made of stainless steel, units with housings made of thermoplastic are suitable for use in the food processing industry. Due to their high resistance to many chemicals, the bearing units are also used in the production of pharmaceutical and chemical products. The good mechanical properties of the plastic allow higher loads to be supported, which can be applied to the unit via the stainless steel bearing insert. Smooth surfaces and the particularly easy to clean design of these bearing units enable compliance with high hygiene regulations, as processed residues can be easily removed. The lubricant used for these bearing units has a H1 grade certification according to US standards and is suitable for occasional contact with food. On facilities and machines where cleaning processes are performed with high pressure cleaners, the bearing unit should be equipped with the protective caps available in the accessories range. These are available in open and closed versions. Especially in the food industry, hygiene regulations are very demanding. Problems such as those caused by contamination of machine parts or operating materials must be eliminated as far as possible. To avoid lubricant contamination, SNR has developed maintenance-free bearing inserts with solid lubricant called Lube Solid. With this technology, the lubricant is absorbed and held by a porous structure like a sponge. During operation, the lubricant is distributed within the bearing and efficiently ensures the best possible friction reduction and wear protection. The free space available in the bearing insert is completely filled, which practically eliminates the risk of contamination of the bearing interior from the outside. SNR's solid lubricant has H1 approval, according to the US Food and Drug Administration, FDA. For more information on our self-aligning bearing units and to discover other specific products, such as AGR insert bearings, follow the link provided or contact ntn-snr. That brings me to the end of this masterclass. Thank you very much for your attention. Please join us for our next masterclass, where I will present to you hot mounting solutions. This is part of our experts and tools range.